Some Wichita City council members getting out to talk and listen to the community today at the Atwater Neighborhood Resource Center. Each month, council members have breakfast with their district to discuss any topics that raise concerns to Wichitans. For District 1, these are held once a month at the beginning of the month and are rescheduled for holidays and any other conflicts.